Thank you for being here. We have a lot of really good music prepared for you tonight. And the program notes in the program, which you can find at either end of the gym on those music stands, are pretty extensive. Some of them are kind of long. You don't have to read them if you don't want to, but sometimes people like to know more about the music we're playing. So we put a lot of stuff in there so we wouldn't need to talk during the concert, so that it goes a little bit faster, because some of them have already been sitting on those bleachers for a little while, and we don't want to sit on the bleachers any longer than we have to. So, without making this concert any longer than it's already going to be, which hopefully isn't going to be too long, I'm going to hand off to Ms. Genitel. She's going to introduce our first group for the evening. Sir, can I ask a really big favor? Would you start that orange video camera? It just flip open the screen and hit the red button. Thank you. And then, yeah. Thank you. Wonderful help. It always comes with grandparents. Thank you so much for being here.
All right, so good evening. My name is Ms. Nicole Genitel. I am the stand-in fan director for the 7th grade intermediate band and the 8th grade beginning band. The 7th grade intermediate band is going to be starting you guys off. And before we get this rolling, I just want to say how grateful I am to have the opportunity to work with your children. Both this group and the 8th grade beginning band have taught me a lot about teaching. I'm a very new teacher. I actually graduated in December from the University of Northern Colorado, so it's very cool to have this as my first experience. These kids are amazing. I really hope that you guys enjoy what the 7th grade intermediate band has put together. They've worked incredibly hard to put together this music, and I hope that you guys enjoy.